that's pretty much what I had in mind for this one. It's just a really short one. But I'm always on the lookout for stuff around my house that might work for stuff like this, so I plan on having a bunch of other shorter videos like this that are sort of in between my longer videos of reading. Just because I do want to branch out a little bit, you know, don't want to do only one type of a video. Since I don't know exactly, you know, I haven't like finalized exactly what it is I want to do yet, so I think it's good to kind of branch out while I still, you know, have the freedom to do so. Sense that I might kind of fall into one unintentionally. It feels more real. Although I have been thinking about looking into role plays, sort of basic stuff. But, you know, who knows? I don't know if I necessarily want to write one, or if I can find one that someone has written already. Sound suppression system. I could probably find a program that, I mean, I know I can find a program that has noise suppression for like background noise and traffic and air fans and all the random creaks and my cat jumping around on and off furniture. I just have to kind of look into it and see how possible that is, but I'm sure it's not too crazy difficult. have small hands. Size of my whole hand. Oh, that's kind of nice. I feel like the other way might be a little bit too. Oh yeah, it's a little more aggressive. Actually, it's like smoother or something. Less worn. Ones will probably haven't scratched the side as much, so. This actually probably is going to be it for me on this one. Don't want to overstay my welcome with scratching on this. But I'll definitely keep an eye out for various other random things I might find in my house. Hopefully there's some other odds and ends that I can stumble onto. Staying safe, and you are seeing your friends and loved ones from afar, unfortunately, but I think as long as you are seeing them,